The youth wing of the New Patriotic Party is calling on the electorate not to be swayed by what it described as the unrealistic promises of the NDC flag bearer. According to the group, John Mahama's led NDC administration cannot justify what he is promising Ghanaians, calling on voters to reject the NDC in the December 7 polls.
When Duso was collapsing businesses, causing massive job losses and destroying the livelihood of Ghanaians, Mr. Mahama said to the people, pay more if you want stable electricity. Sadly, he increased electricity tariffs between 2013 to 2016 by over 200%, yet failed to give people stable power. Is this people-centered person who is interested in creating jobs and prosperity for the youth? Absolutely no. The supposed people-centered Mahama refused to support and cushion Ghanaians whose businesses collapsed and those who lost their jobs as a result of the 5 years of Dumso. Se Patrikaso Bema Untuma Tienidin. In the history of the Fourth Republic, the NDC remains the only party with the worst economic performance, and Mr. Mahama is the only president to have inherited a robust economy but left it in comatose, with all the economic indicators pointing to the wrong direction, as shown. Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo's sterling performance in 3 years. We are requesting and pleading that you give us another 4 more years to continue on with the good work that we have started. All the promises that we made, one district, one factory is in place. One village, one dam is in place. Zongo Development Fund is in place. Establishment of Middle Belt Development Authority, Coastal Northern is in place. Almighty Free SHS is in place. NAPCO is in place. Ladies and gentlemen, we have performed far better, and we say that one good term deserves another. Four more to do more for you.